Welcome back, Dennis, the friend of people of the internet. It's time for more Paper Mario. We're going to go right into the fucking... We're going to go right into everything. Did I use the controller last time? I don't like this game anymore. It's crap, the peeping posture and poop face. I'm a dinkus. What the fuck? It's cause this... I spent a freaking half an hour just trying to fix the goddamn speed of this stupid retarded gas emulation bullshit thing. Oh. It's a pain in the ass. It's a pain in the ass. Cause this, it doesn't fucking match up with any of the fucking command things. Welcome, Daddy, as a friend of people, and it's time to fucking go with this game because it's fucking retarded. I forgot what the fuck. No! You piece of fucking shit. Oh, this may be the last episode because I'm so fucking sick and tired of this bullshit. I don't know. Go away. You can kindly go fuck yourself. Nope. I'm just gonna nope to nope fill into nowhere. Nope. Then I have to fight this boss. That person with that. Hey there! Hold up a sec. Pardon? What? Just a darn minute. I've seen you somewhere. Yep, very similar. You look a lot like this fella Mario who's a muzzled wand poster. Now give, what's your name? Princess Peach. What's that? Princess Peach? You take me for a fool. Princess Peach is kept out there in Bowser's castle. You forget I don't know what that. You're asking for it, you big fibber. I'm thinking to marry you. Prepare for your whipping. Now watch as I fail again. This is ridiculous. Can't get the action things right. Because I'm used to playing with actual speed. Oh, shit. I forgot I need- Oh, bald nipples, apparently. Because that works, too. I'ma fuck you in the balls, because you're an- Oh, nipples. That isn't good. That isn't good at all. What is this bullshit? Nipplage, I can say that. Oh, that was a normal attack. Excuse me. Jesus Christ! I'm so very tired of this game. It just gets annoying after so many times of- Oh, your anus is unbelievably unsanitary. Fuck your butt! Fuck your butt! Fuck your butt! Nipple-twisting Mr. Fister-Fister. Oh, What the fuck? You missed? Piss. Dick. Piss. Dick. Piss, 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 piss. Piss, dick, and hose. Thank you. You nipple. Big fit nipple. Your nipple is unbelievably sedentary. Sedentary. You fucking ass. What the fuck?
Fuck you in the butt now. Fuck you in the butt because it hurts you in the face. Fuck your nips, fuck your nips, fuck your nips. Fuck your nipples, fuck your nipples, fuck your nipples, slut bitch. Oh, slut the bitch.
What the fucking dick? Die. What? Thank you. Fuck you. Fuck you so kindly. Yes, you got whopped. I don't care anymore. Goodbye, good sir, and fuck your butthole. Go away. It's a little hurt, and it's a little fart. Let us keep going, because I'm very sick and tired. It's only 4 o'clock, yet I feel like it's 9 p.m. Nope, I'm going straight to town. Nope. All of the nopes. All of the nopes in Nopeville, because nope, you want the nits. The nitty tits. The titty nits. How long does it take to get to the fucking town? Hello, fellow travelers. I'm in the middle of a journey, just as you appear to be. All the travelers, I mean all the brothers and sisters to me. If a town is what you seek, follow this path to the east. There's a town called Dried Out, but it's literally the peaches and paths and... Try to outpost. We are to save here. And I'm gonna end it here because I'm gonna split this up into a few episodes. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and as always, I'll see you in the next part of Paper Mario. Bye, random people of the internet. Ta! You fucked her. Hey! Jesus tits! Could you be any stupider? I swear to God, if I fucking die, I will kill you. You're so fucking...